and welcome to our second tutorial on the step-by-step process of meal planning. In our previous tutorial, we learned how to create the ideal body weight of a client. Today, we move into the second step of meal planning, calculating the daily calorie needs of a client. Our objectives in this lesson are to be able to calculate the daily calorie needs of a client by determining an exact actual weight value to work with when calculating daily calorie needs. Calculating the basal metabolic kilocaloric needs of the client, the activity level, and finally calculate the dynamic effect of food kilocaloric needs of a client.
For that, this tutorial will be divided into 6 micro tutorials.
There are several ways to determine an actual weight to work with when calculating the daily kilocaloric needs of a client. For example, randomly picking any weight within the ideal body weight normal ranges, or asking the client to select a preferred weight from the ideal body weight ranges. If you opt for this method, always inform the client the risk of choosing either the lower or the upper limit of the ideal body weight ranges, that they can easily slide into either overweight or underweight. We can also calculate an ideal body weight target to work with by obtaining the average between the minimum and the maximum ideal body weight range. For example, using Brian's ideal body weight ranges from the minimum of 57.80 kilograms and maximum of 70.80 kilograms as calculated in the previous tutorial, we can calculate an average actual weight value to work with as follows: 57.80 kilograms plus 70.80 kilograms, the sum of which divided by 2 to give us 64.30 kilograms. Like, share, and subscribe for updates on the next tutorial. God bless you.